Speaking of PNG, that is where we're going to be Friday night for the 409 Sports Blitz game of the week. The Indians are taking on Port Arthur Memorial in the fourth meeting between the two schools. The Titans hold a 2-1 edge all time, with Port Arthur winning the last meeting in overtime back in 2020. While this is a newer series, PNG and Port Arthur have plenty of history over the years, so we are expecting a packed house. Of course,